যে পারফরম্যান্সটা আপনাদের সামনে হবে, এই পারফরম্যান্সটার জন্য আমরা প্রচুর ওয়েট করেছি, যেটা এক্ষুনি হতে চলেছে। প্লিজ আপনারা যারা বেরোচ্ছেন তারা বেরোবেন না, কারণ কি এইবারে আমরা শুরু করব আমাদের মাস আওয়েজের ফ্যাশন শো।
এটা দেখে যাও মায়া, এটা দেখে যাও, দারুণ শো,
পাওয়ার অফ উইমেন।
Now
I request
Sudipta
Bhushan Arora,
who
is the choreographer and the director of the show.
Don't leave!
Sudipta, will you give her one stage, please?
Дочаром тим почутки самої тобі до нашої, самої тобі до нашої. Що тут все лікті берія, сама ж на інку властоту. Що тут все лікті берія, сама ж на інку властоту. Є берія піхалки, банали інку шастоту. Ту крутки хоч не літали, ту кислі є хаташе, ту чалтері вочутки, сама ж тобі до нашої. Somebody could be delicious.
Thank you so much. I would like to take this opportunity to kind of talk a bit about this concert. Before I do that, I first want to thank Avamoni. I have been with Avamoni for many years now, and then they came out and gave me this. This way? Yeah. And then they gave me this opportunity to bring something in front of all of you, a fashion show. I said, why not do something a little more? Why not do something with some message to it? So, you know, I wanted to talk about women. People think women are weak and we need others to tell us how strong we are. That's not true, because every single woman today is playing roles, multiple roles. They are professionals, they are mothers, they are, you know, they're excelling in every single field that they're working. And that's what I wanted to bring in front of you. Right from the time, girls are little, you know, they are students, they're learning, they are singers, dancers, they're in sports. And when they grow up, they're doing everything. They're politicians, they are artists, they are farmers. So we are weak and we do not need that validation. We need to know that we are strong. So I hope that is the message I wanted to give. And every woman is fighting a woman's shadow. And every woman is fighting a demon, right? Patriarchy, you know, glass ceiling. And even to follow her dream, she has to fight. So that's what we wanted to bring in the land, and we are strong. And let's, as we celebrate Mother Durga, let's celebrate women. I want to introduce my beautiful girls in here. I'm going to start in most specific order. So I have Child Pika. Rasa. Shalini. Upasana. Shayani. Suhani, Ariana, and Tani, and then we have beautiful Durma, Momita, Amisha.
Show and the rehearsals and everything. Wasn't it an amazing